My very favorite Cinderella movie is Ever After, the one that has Drew Barrymore in it. And it's different from any other Cinderella story. And what it, the reason that it's different is, and she's so kind, and she absolutely tries to help everybody. She doesn't try to get back at the people who have been just awful to her. She moves on from them. But in the end, she saves herself. No man rides in on a white horse and saves her. She fights her way out and takes care of it herself.